I rode out one morning, going to Dungarvan Fair. I spied a pretty fair maid, the sunlight in her hair. Her way was so delightful, and her voice rang like a bell. And as I overtook her, sure I asked if she was well. Lay down your woollen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke. And I'll tell you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak. And as we approached Dungarvan, that girl at me did stare. And she asked me why I raised my hat to a tree so old and bare. I told her of the legend, if the tree should e'er come down, there would be a great disaster and Dungarvan would be drowned. Lay down your woollen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke. And I'll tell to you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak. Well, then she started laughing, oh, my face grew very red. And she said that only fools believe what these old legends said. Her laughter was contagious, or the truth to you I tell. By the time we reached the marketplace, I had begun to laugh as well. Lay down your woollen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke. And I'll tell to you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak. As I sit here by the fireside, it's the autumn of my life. And the darling girl I met that day is now my darling wife. I have two lovely daughters and a son to push my oak. And all because I raised my hat to the old Dungarvan Oak. Lay down your woollen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke. And I'll tell you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak. Lay down your woollen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke. And I'll tell to you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak.